City of Champions, provincial capital of Alberta. Don't have to tell you, you're in Oiler country and feeling good. In Edmonton, Game 3, Carolina and the Oilers. Donald S. on his way. Ordinary Day was our song from Great Big Sea for Hockey Day in Canada. Alan Doyle wrote that for Jan Arden as she got pushed around in Gaston in Vancouver when she was just a kid. She got up. Albertans always get up. And speaking of get-ups, what do you think? Yes, you look good, I have to admit. Scott Oak at some point with any lineup, news and notes in a bit. Enjoy.
can see the atmosphere at Rexall Place, just what you'd expect. One lineup change for the Oilers tonight. Dick Tarnstrom is in on the blue line in place of Marc-Andre Bergeron, who had some tough breaks in games one and two. Craig McTavish says no major adjustments required, just some fine-tuning. We'll see some of that on the power play as Mike Pekka moves up to the second unit, but the Oilers trying desperately to win those special teams battles they've been losing. Elliott.
One change for Carolina tonight. Oleg Tvardovsky out. Chad LaRose back in as they go to 12-6. Meanwhile, one thing Peter Laviolette said was, don't be intimidated by the building. Make the same plays on the road that you do at home. If you're going to take a risk in Carolina, take the risk here in Edmonton. Don't let the crowd, don't let Rexall take you out of what you do best. It's anthem time. Paul Laurio did an unbelievable job in the last series. We'll see if he lets the crowd sing it tonight.
And welcome, Mr. Paul Laurio.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. When the rocket's ready glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave. Oh, Canada, our home and native land, through hate and love, in all our sons of man,
country, hockey country, in the scheme of the 2006 season, this is no ordinary day. Bob.